Alright, let's do it. Hopefully I don't get spotted. I'm kinda surprised. The camera's not working with me on this. It keeps pointing me down. I imagine if I was on foot it would probably be easier. But I don't feel like getting out of my car. Seeing too many options here. This seems to be a sheer wall of rock, which is probably why they built it here. Gah, this camera. Not very good for your car when you're trying to sneak around a building. Let's see where. No spotters. Let's see. Maybe I can work my way around.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life. Let's see, there's like the scavenging spot there. That looks like it might be something. Oh. Bingo. Whoa. What in the... Oh well, they were gonna be alerted anyways. Hopefully there's no bear traps. Nope. He's a quick one. Smashy, smashy though. Nice. Okay, I think I'm okay still. See nothing but fuel tanks there. I guess I could have used the fuel there to blow those two guys up, but that seems like a waste. Okay, nothing behind me, so we'll just keep climbing some ladders. More fuel and some scrap. Probably an army of guys on the other side, so let's find out. Shut this one off. Yep.
Hear that? It's that guy.
Party time, boys.
Kill this duck.
Oh, he's stabbing his own men. Always good times. Aha! Oh, gotta watch out for that. Ah, come on, I'm trying to... Forgot how quick they are.
Let me try that again.
Oh, man, that was almost bad news. Ah, those yellow guys, they're just so quick. Alright. I'm low on water too, I should have tanked up, oh well. Okay. So this seems pretty obvious. We're just gonna blow up those barrels and we're gonna make a bridge for ourselves. Jeez, I didn't mean to wake half the base there. Oh, cool. There's an insignia there. Oh yeah, they definitely know I'm here now. and I opened the door. Haha! So brutal. Five hit streak. Okay, let's see. I'm obviously gonna go up there. Sweet, got some more ammunition. Let's lower this drawbridge though. Oh, he's got like a spear or something, or an axe. Come on. Oh, hope you didn't enjoy that arm. Oh, that guy jumped right on top of me. No. There we go. Haha. Oh man, these finishers. Oh, they're so sweet. Nice. Of course now I'm hurt, but oh well. I was hurt before. Let's grab this guy's axe. Two out of four insignias. Ammunition. Okay, so there's three more scrap. I'm at 999 scrap. Oh, thank God, some dog food. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Meat and veggies. Nice. Practically healed me all the way. Okay, we'll turn that off. Oh, there's a ladder here. I just noticed that. It's just a little hangout spot here, I guess. Well, I was gonna climb that staircase over there, but I think I'll climb this one first. Looks like it goes to the same general area anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter too much. Anything over here? This is where those snipers were, so... Oh, I missed that guy. Huh. I'll get him. Oh, thank God, there's some water. Nice. Looks like I'm gonna be able to fill it all the way. There we go. I also appreciate the fact that this game, it doesn't really have regenerating health like you would see in Call of Duty or something like that. You actually have to do things in order to get your health back up instead of just sit there and wait. Oh my god, stump grinder.
So, you killed your way here, just so I can pleasure myself with your twitching corpse.
That was a disgusting image. Oh my god. Alright, come on. Let's have it. We'll just let the fire take care of the other guys. God, dang, he's tough. I take a stand in this general area, these general areas where it's marked with paint. It's probably the safest place to be. Alright. Hey, it looks pretty much the same as the other guy, except he's got paint on him. Kind of a little disappointed in that, but yeah, maybe it'll be different. Wait for him to strike first, and then just wail on him. Oh, I'm on fire. Ooh, whoa. Almost knocked my head off. No, that wasn't smart, Max. Oh man, I'm on fire. Maybe he'll burn himself to death. Oh, come on. I do not like being around this guy. Come on. Oh, how did I miss? Oh. Probably doesn't let you kill him with flames. You have to do it with your fist. There we go. Yeah. Oh. Great Watcher. Dismantled, baby. Nice. History relic, two insignias, and two more scrap, it looks like. He almost killed me, too. Body color unlocked. Nice. Well, okay. I guess I have to assume that the top dogs, all the top dogs are all going to be the same guy, probably. The other guy was the exact same. This guy was different in that he has body color on him, and that was about it. And apparently he liked burning people, so... Right on. God, I'm bleeding all over my back. Okay, scrap. Looks like, oh. I don't even want to know what he got up to in here. He did allude to it earlier, but the thought is just disgusting. Yeah, I'm bleeding pretty bad. But I'm still alive. Sweet. Must be another project part. Or the last piece of scrap. Yep. And a history relic. Oh. It's gonna be a sad story. Oh man, let's see. Sorry to say, he's never gonna... be up. He's never gonna be. Good lord. He's never gonna be no race car driver if racing doesn't include killing all bystanders. Donnie. Good lord.
I guess yeah. He must have made it then.
He's probably a killer like I am now. Sad to think about, but periodically I'll hear that kind of ghostly sound. I'm not sure if that's the soundtrack. It must be the soundtrack. There's a statue of this must be that scrap they were alluding to earlier. There's a statue of somebody. Oh. We got blood sacrifices going on. Looks like. Oh, yeah. Nasty. Well, this watcher was definitely important to him. There's the other scrap. Where's the history relic? Oh, right here. Yeah, looks like a dude on a park bench with some flooding water, it looks like. When all the snow and ice melted away during the great thaw, water was abundant. A few months later, it receded to nothing. Water is so scarce now. Yeah, I bet it was abundant. So the polar ice caps probably melted during the great thaw, they call it.
So much water. And then it was gone. Only blood and oil now.
Right on. 100% looted. A watcher, anyway. I'm not sure what's what statue is it supposed to be of. Nothing real world, I don't think. Unless. Looks like just like a. Someone with a, like a shepherd with a shepherd stick or something, maybe? There's no way it's like a, it's not Gandalf or anything like that. It's not the kind of world we're in this game. Okay, let's head back down to the stronghold here and we'll clear out the rest of, there's a one insignia. So it must be around here somewhere. I better drink some water. Oh, no, that's my flashlight. Wow. Yeah.
Need to fill up on water.
Where could this insignia be? I need to check everywhere real quick. Just to be sure I didn't miss it somewhere. No, nothing up here. Nothing up there. No insignias here. Is there a ladder over here? No. Okay. Let's use the zip line then. Wee. Maybe it's up this ladder that I didn't go up yet. Love how they got a boat there, like they're ever gonna need it. Water's gone, man. There it is. Okay. If I just climbed up that ladder earlier, I could have avoided the second screen. Oh well. Alright. Let's see, there was water over here, correct? No, I guess not. What's up, fellas? Yeah, there we go. I really ought to come back to one of these encampments just to see how things are going after they've, because they're always doing construction as I'm leaving, so I wonder what some of these camps look like now. We'll have to hit him up. And we'll grab a free fuel can on our way out. Oh, I probably... well, my car's over here anyway. Probably could have gone out the entrance, but oh well. That's not where our car is. I always gotta imagine for a chum, every time I'm walking back up, it's like that scene in Fury Road where you don't see Max take out the...
I've kept her safe. Yes, safe. I have made her purr
awesome.
With the light.
But I think it's gotta be like that scene in Fury Road where he comes walking up after he's taken out the bullet farm guy. And Furious is like, that's not his blood, you know. I figure that's what it's gotta be like for Chum every time I come walking back up. Okay. Well, that area is clear. I'll have to get my doggy and clear out this minefield. But it looks like there's another area here. I think we'll do this. We'll hit up this area, then we'll destroy everything in this area. Basically, destroy, and then we'll head out to Gut Gash. We'll just pave a way of destruction through the wasteland here. So let's hit up this balloon. Can't do that minefield yet. We'll have to get our dog to do that. Yeah. Oh! That must have been fuel. I accidentally almost killed myself just now. Okay, so he just had fuel. That was funny. Alright, so I take it this is enemy territory again, so we'll just be on the lookout. Ah, here's the new convoy route. Doing pretty good on speed now. There it is. We'll just drive right up to it. Ah, there's goons, I see.
Hoop. I'm going right here.
Didn't know he was gonna do that.
Yes, I will not leave her here.
He's Mr. Grabby, I guess.
Everyone!
There we go. Hopefully there's some water here too. Kind of doubt it, but you never know. Ammunition. Oh, one shiv, so not really ammunition, but oh, good. There's dog food. Oh, no, 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 no. Looks like a nice little chill spot right here. Just a dirty ass looking mattress and a crappy looking umbrella. It looks like he was having coffee or something. trying to be normal, I guess, in an insane world. Okay, so the blue's up there. What's up this ladder? Oh, huge pile of scrap. Right on, that was like a whole pallet. 54 scrap. Oh, and there is water. Nice. Fill her up. Nice. Barely filled it up. And yeah, we'll collect this scrap. Sweet. Nothing else, right? No. Okay. So let's hit up this balloon then. Hopefully it has fuel. I didn't see any fuel. Oh. See, there's a fuel can right here. Just in case. Alright, let's ascend. Another balloon. I think this is like my fourth or third one, maybe. Looks like there used to be a bridge there. Yeah, check that out. Dry gusty. Alright, let's scout. Stank gum camp, so it's our purple friends again. There's that burning oil refinery back there. It's so eerie looking. Okay. Scarecrow. Doesn't look like anything there. Another scarecrow. Another death run. I really should start knocking those out too. Chum's always reminding me of them. Scarecrow and a sniper. Okay, we'll have to be careful about that. Looks like a building there. Nothing down there. Scarecrow. Sniper. Can't really tell what that is. It's pretty far off. Looks like it maybe used to be a dry, like a docking area for boats or something. Yeah, because this all right here would have been underwater probably, so that's what the bridge was for. Getting over to the top of the water there. Craziness. Is that... That just came from there, right? Or is that another statue? I think I just came from there. Let's see, there's a crossroads right there. Oil transfer camp. That'll probably be my next target. Nothing below me. There's Skeet Stronghold. Still pretty large in the distance there. Not much on this map. This might go quicker than I expect it to. Yeah, okay. That must be it. Yeah, it's just a bunch of scarecrows, an oil depot, and a stank gum camp. So yeah, not too much. There is a convoy, but there's no like top dog camp or anything like that. So excellent. This should go pretty quickly then. All right, let's descend. always takes a while. There we go. Okay. All right, chum. We got work to do.